Now, when you're painting with a roller, always remember to let the roller do the work. If you put pressure and bear down on that roller, that's how you end up with roller marks. Now, if you've got to get into some little grooves like this, that's understandable, but go back over it with no pressure and it'll take those marks right out.